Hi, I'm David Callahan. I'm number 21. I play for the Chippewa Falls Cardinals. Sophomore year, I started at safety, and I was third on the team in tackles and second on the team in interceptions. My junior year, I played wing back, and I ran for over 300 yards in the regular season, and I broke out in the postseason. In the postseason, I had over 300 yards rushing and 5 touchdowns in 3 games. My senior year, I played both fullback and wing back. I ran for 1,000 yards and 13 touchdowns. In college, I plan to play tailback and pursue international business. Here's my highlight film.
Enjoy.
Off. Cardinals going to the shotgun. It's a direct pitch or direct snap to Callahan. Callahan spinning. He's on his feet still. He's on his feet still. Finally drilled out of bounds at about the
start going full rhythm.
Meade with the football. There's a down and out. He looks over the middle. It's complete to Callahan. Beautiful pass. Callahan to the 45. Into.
When I lay it on, come get the play it on my life to sacrifice. Hey, oh.
I'm there.
Here's a kickoff by Hudson. Gonna go to the up man for the Cardinals. That's crazy legs, Callahan. Show me some craziness. Show me some craziness. 2-1. That'll be staying in bounds. Out to the 45-40.
Great time.
1:49 left. Davey Callahan with a football.
Get going, little baby.
He's got some room. He's still on his feet. He's got a block. He's down inside the 35.
I really see all that I need to look inside. Come to believe that I better not leave it.
They're looking to put this thing away early. McKinney going in motion behind me. It's a draw to Callahan. He's got legs. He's got room. Crazy legs into superior territory. Down inside the 30-yard line. Oh, beautiful down. Actually, second down and about two. David Callahan once again has got the football gone. Davey Callahan taking to the house. Crazy legs. Oh, man.
The more I see, the less I know. The more I like to let it go.
From our left to our right, it's gonna be first man through, and it looks like it's Callahan. He's banking, shaking, keep on going. He's trying to find a helmet, isn't he?
Yeah.
Shotgun formation. Callahan was lined up next to Meade.
Ooh.
10 going in motion. Callahan. He's gonna take the pitch. He's down to the 5, down to the 3, looking to get the end zone and stop at the 2.
Right perfectly to him.
Shotgun once again, coming in motion to this near side is Tito. It's gonna be a draw to Callahan. Callahan with some room, down inside the 5, down to the 3, touchdown.
Ooh, yeah.
Explosive day.
Running through the field where all my tracks will be concealed. And there's no
they focused right on that ball and made a beautiful catch.
Now the Cards are going for pay dirt here. They spread things out, but they go back to the draw. It's Callahan, still on his feet. He's down inside the...
Went to descend to a man for a friend. All the channels that have broken down. Now you bring it up, I'm gonna ring it up just to hear you sing it out.
Well, set your clocks.
Direct snap to Callahan. Waiting. Now he explodes. Through the line. Down. Go about the 5-yard line. It's going to be crazy legs. Callahan from the 5. Touchdown. That's what I'm talking about. That is a perfect play.
Callahan.
Snap goes to Callahan. Still on his feet. Still on his feet. Finally brought down.
Football motivation going on long throughout the year.
Tito coming in motion, fake give. Here's Callahan. Callahan with some room. He could be gone. There's Callahan scoring. And a
first POC touchdown against Menominee.
Nice.
Great throw.
And under a minute left, first quarter. This time Callahan right up the middle. He bursts with some speed. Gets out to about the 30-yard line. Double wing set now near hash mark, moving right to left. It's going to be Davey Callahan looking for some room. He's got some room. He could be gone. He's got speed over midfield. Knocked out of bounds. Trips to this near side. Single to the far and Matt Mitchell. Mitchell has one catch tonight. Here's a little dip out. Dunk and dip to Callahan. Callahan tries to make a defender miss. He's going to pick up.
Yeah.
Mitchell is now going to run a little drag route across the middle, and they're throwing it out to Callahan. Callahan down to the five. Get in. Yeah, there it is. On the move here. Third down. Third down and one for the Cardinals. This time it's Callahan, and he's in for the touchdown. That's the... near hash mark, going to this far side. Callahan football, right up the middle. Shaking, bacon, gimme 8-9.
We got a whistle there. That's what I'm trying to wonder.
Oh, okay. It's going to be a pitch and elimination again. And they're going to go direct snap to Callahan. Callahan with some room. He's got a lot of room, actually. He met that safety. Pretty good hit that time. And for the Cardinals, all trips to this near side. Meade is going to pass. Looks like it's going to be a little screen. They dump it off. Callahan with the football. Nice looking play. Inside Hudson territory. Still on his feet. Oh, he gets to the outside. Oh, Purdy. He's got the first down and four.